Welcome to Know Before Travel, where we discover the top places to travel. Uyuni Town is a small municipality located in the Potosi department of southwest Bolivia, near the country's border with Chile. It sits at the base of the Andes in a salt desert next to the world's largest salt flat, Salar de Uyuni. The area is popular among tourists as a gateway to the South American mountains, lakes, and other attractions in the region. The first top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Salar de Uyuni. Salar de Uyuni is the world's largest salt flat, located on the border of southwest Bolivia and northern Chile. It measures 4,086 square miles and is composed of a large, flat expanse of white-hued salt pan within the Andes Mountains. When it rains, water collects on the surface to form shallow lakes perfect for watching the reflections of the sky and mountains. The second top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Eduardo Averoa Andean Fauna National Reserve. This national reserve is home to some of the most diverse wildlife of the region, offering unique opportunities to view animals like flamingos, vicuñas, and llamas. It is situated in the border region between Chile and Bolivia and preserves the high Andean steppe and various landscapes which hold an immense diversity of wildlife. The third top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Train Cemetery. Located within a few kilometers of Uyuni is the Train Cemetery, an incredibly photogenic spot filled with colorful abandoned trains once used by miners. It serves as a reminder of how this mining town used to be and is now a fascinating tourist attraction. The fourth top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Tunupa Volcano. Located in Alag Province, Tunupa Volcano is a stratovolcano active since the Pleistocene period. It stands at an elevation of 6,090 meters above sea level and offers incredible views of the area, particularly at night. The fifth top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Laguna Colorada. Laguna Colorada, also known as the Red Lagoon, is a shallow salt lake located in southern Bolivia near the Chilean border. It is famous for its striking red color due to large populations of red algae which thrive in its salty waters. It has become a photographer's paradise, with birds such as flamingos and other wildlife roaming its environment. The sixth top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Sal de Mañana. Sal de Mañana is a geothermal field situated in the Bolivian Altiplano, a high-altitude plateau located between the eastern and western Andes Mountains. It features over 50 geysers with hot springs, fumaroles, mud pots, and bubbling cauldrons. The seventh top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Alag Volcano. The Alag Volcano is a still-active stratovolcano located in the Andes Mountains, near the border between Bolivia and Chile. It stands at an elevation of 5,948 meters and offers sweeping views of the continent's high-altitude landscapes. The eighth top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Isla Pescado. Isla Pescado is a desert island located in the middle of the salty expanse of the Salar de Uyuni. It's filled with giant cacti and other interesting shrubs, offering visitors the chance to explore the island's rustic beauty. The ninth top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Laguna Verde. Laguna Verde is a lake located near the high peaks of the Andes in the Potosi region of Bolivia. It is famous for its distinctive green hues, a result of sulfur and other minerals in its waters, and it also provides amazing views of the Laconcobar volcano. The 10th top place to visit in Uyuni Town is Laguna de Cierda. Laguna de Cierda is a unique, often overlooked tourist destination located near the town of Uyuni. It is a peculiar, small lake surrounded by vibrant landscapes, geothermic features, and colorful mineral deposits offering much photographic opportunity. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.